We are here for this project, maths project, and the topic for that is money makes the world go around. We all are connected with other countries also with money matters. You know that we use money for many things. You are using money for many services, for buying. Whenever you go to market and if with your parents, and if they are buying anything, what do your parents give the seller?
Money.
What is money in? Money is in the form of? It is in the form of currency. In India, in your country, you are using it in the form of?
Rupees.
Rupees and paisa is the currency of your country, India. Same way, we are working on the project in which we have to make currencies of other countries. And the currencies, country involved, country in this project is Russia. And what is the currency of Russia?
Ruble.
Britain. Pound. North Korea. Won. Australia. Dollar. Nigeria.
Naira.
And what exactly we have to do? We will be conducting a fair. You attend Diwali fair, winter carnivals. Have you know? You know or know what is a fair now?
Yes.
Now what happened in a fair? That's there are shops, there are stalls where we go and we